Good morning. I wanted to do a short video on pedal extenders. These are pedal extenders right here, and they are good for putting on your crank, and it brings your pedal out about probably half to maybe three quarters or probably half an inch away from your crank, which evens up your legs with your hips. So when you're pedaling like this, your legs are even with your hips rather than being in like this, and it brings them out and it makes it comfortable. If you have a little bit of knee pain or hip pain, it helps with that also. And that's what is nice about these, is that helps that knee and hip pain, and it makes it comfortable to ride. You can put them on even a Delta style a trike. Mostly they're put on recumbents. I don't know of too many folks who put them on a Delta style. Now, I'm not saying they couldn't. They could if it makes their hips feel better when they ride. But generally they're put on tadpole style recumbents, because you have your legs out here like this pedaling rather than up and down, you know. Now, I don't know if they consider the Hase trikes, if they consider them a Delta style, because I know they have two wheels in the back and one in the front, and they got a big long boom on them generally. They may be considered a Delta style also. I'm not sure what Hase calls theirs. I know about Hase, but I'm not sure if they call them a Delta style or not. I'm not positive about that. But anyway, these are handy for alleviating a little bit of hip pain or knee pain. I have a set of them, and I had a little bit of problem with some knee pain. I don't necessarily have bad knees, but I had a little problem with knee pain. So I wanted to talk to you about these. And like I say, I've had a pair, and I know that there are other folks who have gotten them that had some knee pain. Even some folks who have had their knees replaced, because, you know, you're in like this, and when you bring it out, it helps. It makes a difference. And makes it more comfortable to pedal when you ride. But anyway, I just wanted to do a little video on them. And these, I don't know if I said this or not, but they're about $20 for a set. And they're pretty nice. And they're very simple to put on, not hard to put on at all. But anyway, that's all I have for today. I wanted to thank you folks for watching, and have a wonderful day.